Good happy Tuesday morning. I'm Riley King, and welcome to your morning news, weather, and traffic update right here on the Riley King Radio Network. Let's begin. First off, we begin with your news updates. First, Manchester police investigate possible abduction. Communities prepare for several inches of snow in much of New Hampshire. Belmont community rallying for a couple displaced by fire. European markets trade lower amid political and trade concerns. Thomas Cook issues second profit warning. Special Counsel Robert Mueller's office says Paul Manafort broke his corporation deal by lying. And now let's take a look at your weather. Weather right now is overcast, 40 degrees. Your weather for today, cloudy, periods of rain early, high 43 degrees, winds shifting to west-southwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour, chance of rain 90%, rainfall around a quarter of an inch. And for tonight, partly cloudy skies, low 31 degrees, winds west-southwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And now let's take a look at your traffic. And here's a look at your traffic this morning. We're seeing a lot of green roadways and a lot of red and yellow roadways as well. Otherwise, your traffic might be slow going in some spots of New Hampshire. Otherwise, it might just be smooth sailing. Take it easy wherever you are driving, and you'll get to your destination as soon as possible. And there's no major accidents or delays. If we get any major accidents or delays reported, we will bring it right to you, right here on the Riley King Radio Network. And that does it for your news, weather, and traffic update right here on the Riley King Radio Network. I hope you all have a great day, everyone, and I'll see you back here later on today for another news, weather, and traffic update. Goodbye, everyone.